Look, set to dominate the race from the outside. Two draws, 170 Strike and I, 320 Bewildering, 13 Kenya Touche, and the green light's on. Race 5, this is heat number 3. They're set to go. And they're away and racing. Beginning fast, Kenya Touche out of box number 4. It'll be the first leader from Rockalot and Strike a Light wider. Then followed Iona Express. Bewildering's nice and handy on the outside. It's just starting to make its move. Then followed by Don Less. The next Mundara Magic and hit the runway. Strike a Light found the lead coming around the turn. We'll swing 3 lengths in front. Bewildering starting to fly. It's Strike a Light in front, but Bewildering just cuts him down. And Bewildering, a brilliant performance, beat Strike a Light. Third in Kenya Touche, about 5 lengths away, and then Bundara Magic. Next came Rockalot, and then Iona Express, Don Lester, and hit the runway. Time 25:21. What a start.